What are the types of low back pain? Depending upon where the pain is arising from, you could have different types of low back pain. Axial low back pain. This is the most common because it's the mechanical kind of low back pain. It is usually present in your lower back and doesn't radiate much, and usually because of muscular injury. Then you have a referred kind of pain. This referred kind of pain usually is because of a disc prolapse, and it is not pertaining only to your back. And it could usually go from your back and it can radiate down to your lower limbs, and it can even lead to numbness when in case of severe kind of disc prolapse. And you have referred pain, even a kidney stone. Kidney stone can also have mimic a low back pain, and it can have a referent to the lower back. It will be kind of a dull aching pain, and it will not be constant in one position, but it will keep moving from place to place. This is a referral kind of pain. So these are the three most common types of low back pain.